The success of Bitcoin led to the emergence of other cryptocurrencies. In 2015, a new ecosystem named Ethereum was launched. Today, Ethereum's token is the second most popular cryptocurrency on the globe. Ethereum is a decentralized and open source network based on blockchain technology. Its mission is to simplify peer-to-peer transactions among Ether holders. While Bitcoin strives to replace fiat currencies, Ethereum's main goal is to support decentralized apps, finance platforms, and exchanges. The building blocks of the Ethereum network are smart contracts. They are used to define the terms and conditions of an agreement between users. Smart contracts are executed as codes operating on the Ethereum network. In essence, they reflect the primary features of the blockchain: security, reliability, accessibility, and distribution. Transactions on the Ethereum network are typically performed via smart contracts. By June 2021, about 2.5 million smart contracts were deployed on Ethereum. This implies that about 2.5 million transactions are processed at a given moment. While Ethereum is a software-based blockchain, Ether is the native crypto token that powers the ecosystem. Ether is obtained through mining, as per Ethereum's proof-of-work consensus algorithm. Due to environmental issues, Ethereum has been planning on moving to the proof-of-stake protocol. Originally, Ether was created for use on the network. However, nowadays, crypto users can implement it as a payment method on Ethereum-based decentralized applications. Through the development of Ethereum, innovations like decentralized finance and non-fungible tokens have been realized. If Bitcoin was the impetus for the crypto asset industry, Ethereum saw the evolution of blockchain-based technology beyond a P2P payment system. Want to learn more about trading cryptocurrencies? Subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking on the subscribe button below. For more in-depth articles and guides, visit CEX.IO University. Link is in the description. Thanks for watching, and may the markets trend in your favor.